The shoot and the root. The part of the plant which is above the soil is called the shoot. It has stems, branches, leaves, buds, flowers, and fruits. The part of the plant that grows inside the soil is called the root. Roots fix a plant firmly to the soil and carry water and salts from the soil to the stem and leaves.